Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So, you've managed to make it past the 2 days. I congratulate you. So, the next episode we're going to get into is Gem Drill. Are you all excited? Because I'm pretty excited. Alright, here we go. Without further ado, wait. Hit subscribe really quick. Go ahead, just super quick. Really. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Oh wait! Shut up. We skip the intro here on this channel because we don't want to get what? Exactly. Copyrighted. Y'all know the drill. Ha ha ha! Y'all know the drill. Okay, I can't believe I said it twice. Let's go.
Steven?
Ah! I remembered, yep. Scary
it's
shit.
Maybe it's about time that we stop the world from ending. Where are the others?
They're stuck on Mask Island. We have to drill without them.
No. Am I the only one who understands the meaning of teamwork?
Steven, are you ready to drill down into the planet to depths never before reached by your species to stop the cluster before it forms and save your world?
I don't know.
Don't say that. Say we'll do it together and it's gonna be great.
We're gonna do it together and it's gonna be great.
Liar!
Oh my god, I love Perda. I love Perda, you guys. That's amazing.
Ready or not, we have a mission.
Flyer! Wow.
Alright, bracing for impact.
It's actually 2 more hours to the cluster.
Oh.
Oh, wish I'd brought some tunes.
What music would y'all bring? Like, if you would have, like, bring 3 albums. No, 2 albums, because that's 2 hours. I don't know. 2 albums. I would bring, Selena's album. Not Selena, this Selena. Just go mentally Selena. And Grammy Award winning Selena. This Selena. Not that the other Selena's bad. I love the other Selena. Hashtag Team Selena. But, whatchamacallit? That Selena, album, the Amor Prohibido album. And then I'll have Amy Winehouse's Back to Black album. Those two. Yeah, very contradicting, but I love those two. But anyways, let's continue.
It's kind of freaky down here, huh?
Why is that?
It's just dark and cramped. I can't even stretch out. I think you were gonna get everyone in here anyway.
I don't know. They shrink or something. We didn't have a lot of time to plan.
So, what is the plan?
We have a drill. We're going to drill. Get ready. We're about to penetrate the asthenosphere.
Whoa, it's all lava.
Lava is what comes out of volcanoes. That's superheated peridotite.
Peridotite?
Yeah. It's made of the same stuff as Peridot.
You were made on Homeworld, right?
She's basically swimming in sperm. I remember when I swam in sperm to get to the center of the thing, and then I was born.
What was it like?
I didn't exist. Then I did. I don't have memories of it, just feelings. I know I can never go back to Homeworld, but it's hard not to have some feelings for where you came from.
There and I.
But it's fine. I have something different now.
What's that?
You know. You guys.
What's that sound? A gem mutant!
They must have buried some prototypes in the cluster.
No! They're attacking the drill! What do we do?
Pearl didn't think it was necessary, but I never leave home without a blast kit.
Good job, Paradox.
Doesn't feel right about this.
Then use the D-pad.
These things. We can't just leave their gems out there. They're going to form again later. If I could just bubble them, then they'd be safe. Come on. You've got to help them.
There is no helping them. They're too broken. The beings who used to be in those shards are so shattered, they don't know who they are or what's happening around them. Just seek out other gems, looking for the missing pieces of themselves, trying to make themselves whole. These early experiments only combine two or three shards. The cluster will be a billion times bigger. An inseparable fusion capable of destroying worlds, starting with this one.
The cluster is really beautiful. You know what it reminds me of? Like when you break open a geo, like you know how there's all those crystals popping out? That's what it looks like. It looks cool.
What's happening?
It's so many colors. Wow! You saw how that lit up like the ceiling thing? Watch. It's like dark on the ceiling and then watch.
What's happening?
And it lights up. Wow, look at that animation. Wow, that's cool. Oh wait, but it's taking form, so that's bad. But that's beautiful. Some scary shit. Oh my God, is he having a panic attack? He passed out. He already passed out.
Instead of forming, you could... use something else?
This is really sad, you guys.
Oh, your shards. Just want to find the rest of your gems. But forming won't help you find the rest of yourselves. You'll just destroy the earth. But if you want to find other gems, there's so many of you right here. Look, shard, meet shard. See? You already have so much to talk about. You did it!
Yeah.
We did it together, and it was great.
Oh, they're back.
Guys, you're back. Is Lapis okay?
She'll be fine.
You look happy. Did you destroy the cluster?
No, I talked to it.
What? It doesn't want to destroy it.
Like, I'm all surprised.
It just wants company, and it's got it now. It's like a bajillion people. We'll have lots of time to get to know each other, now that they're in a bubble. Did you bubble that whole thing?
Well,
we had a little help.
Oh. Wow. Look at that. Hang on. Look at that. That is really beautiful. Wow. Is that the end of it? Yeah. Wow. Okay. Well, this was this day's episode. Next episode will be, I don't know when, probably in the next 2 days as well. But thank you for, you know, watching. Please subscribe. Please, please, please subscribe. It's so quick. It's so easy. You just gotta like, and then you're done. And then, yeah. Join me for next episode. Bye.